So we've done some digging around and found cool NFT bots that have the potential of making your life a whole lot easier. Though I'm only here to show you your options. Whether you choose to actually invest is up to you. First up, let's talk about Revival.io. Revival is an NFT minting bot for Solana's blockchain. The bot has over 1.6 thousand followers on Twitter. With all the success tweets from its users, it's pretty clear where the hype comes from. Though, getting your hands on this bot isn't easy. Like many NFT automation tools, access to it is very limited. Revival's team tweets whenever a chance of trying out the bot opens up. So if you want in, you'll want to follow them on Twitter. Revival.io supports Magic Eden Launchpad, Candy Machine versions 1 and 2, and is compatible with Windows OS. But more features are likely to be released in the future. Okay, let's move on to the second bot, Disk.io. According to its Twitter bio, Disk.io is the best Discord tool for farming whitelists and winning giveaways. That's a bold claim, though what is true is that this bot offers a whole lot of features. They include a server joiner and lever, verification solver and bypass, giveaway joiner, giveaway checker, AI chatbot, TXT chatbot, task manager, token manager, inbot token browser, and proxy support. Speaking of proxies, want to know the best ones for NFT botting? Then check out this video. So how much can you get this package of features for? You'll need to pay 0.25 ETH initially and then 0.15 ETH per month to keep using the bot. When released, the bot's license key will be sold as an NFT through OpenSea, though even if the price is lower than you expected, don't get your hopes up too high. According to the team, only around 60 licenses will see the light of day, so getting Disk.io for yourself won't be an easy task. Next on the list, Fuse Solana. It's a minting and sniping bot created by Fuse Robotics designed specifically for Solana's blockchain. Like Revival.io, Fuse supports Candy Machine versions 1 and 2 and Magic Eden Launchpad. It runs on Windows 10 and 11. The bot can create and top up burner wallets, notify all users on Discord whenever a new Candy Machine gets on Solana. It also includes a bulk invite joiner for getting whitelisted and an NFT sniper for Magic Eden. The bot left the beta phase in December 2021 and can be accessed by filling out a membership form shared on Fuse Solana's Twitter. If you do get selected, access will cost 10 SOL initially and then 3 SOL a month. I hope you're ready for the fourth NFT bot on today's list, Blockfriend.io. Blockfriend is suitable for ETH and SOL users. The playground for this one is wide, as the bot supports OpenSea, Nova Launch, and Magic Eden. So let me tell you what you can actually do with it. Having this friend means that you'll be able to set a price to snipe or send offers on OpenSea. You'll also have the ability to instantly submit Ethereum transactions as soon as a drop goes live, and to mint directly from Magic Eden's custom mint contracts. You can buy access to Blockfriend.io by going to the website or by purchasing from a reseller on OpenSea. You'll find the link to Blockfriend.io together with all the previously mentioned bots in the video description. Now, go check out our video about some more exciting NFT tools and the best NFT proxies. Catch you next time.